Hello everyone and welcome to the class of SDN Overview. So let's have an overview of SDN technology. The aim of SDN is to provide open interfaces that enables the development of software that can control the connectivity provided by a set of network resources and the flow of network traffic through them. Also with possible inspection and modification of traffic that can be performed through the network. The initial view, it comprises of infrastructure control and application layer. So these are designated as data plane, control plane and application plane. The infrastructure layer, that means the data plane, it comprises of various network elements. They expose their capabilities towards the control plane or control layer as a control plane via interfaces as southbound interfaces. SDN application exist in the application layer and communicate their network requirements towards the control plane with the help of northbound interface as NBIs. In the middle, there is a SDN controller which translates the application requirement and exerts the low-level control over the network elements while providing the relevant information to the various applications. The SDN application exists in the application layer and communicate their network requirements towards the controller plane. So let's see these applications. These are the planes. Application layer, we can have business applications here. Control layer, SDN controller software, we have various network services, APIs. This is the infrastructure layer. Network devices are there. They can communicate with the control layer with the help of interface, for example, OpenFlow. In the data plane, or infrastructure layer, management is at least required for initially setting up the network elements, assigning the SDN control parts and configuring the SDN controller. In the controller plane, as control layer, management needs to configure the policies which are required to define the scope of the control given to the SDN applications and also to monitor the performance. Management plane is also there, which typically manages or configures the contracts and the service level agreements. In all the planes, management configures the security associations as well. With the addition of management plane, because it is required. In data plane, management is required for initialing setting up, whereas in control plane, it is required to configure the policies. In the SDN controller, different agents may expose control over the network at different level of abstraction. In the SDN control logic task, like it can map and attribute between different requirements from various applications. It can translate them into the instructions from the network resources and policies those are received. Different agents expose control over the network at different level of abstractions or function set. So this is the overview of SDN technology. Thank you.